Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Howard Bison and the Purdue Boilermakers. To make it this far is an incredible accomplishment. There's the bracket. And of course, our starting lineup.
Gus, the kids at the point guard position should give us quite a show tonight. I'm looking forward to that matchup as well.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. So here we go. On the outside. Shots up.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Smith is known as a passer, scorer type player.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
On the right side. First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage to transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Receives the ball.
They may have him in some trouble here, Rad.
He's trapped, Gus.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Looking for a good shot.
Pull up jumper.
No.
Rebound and run.
Hawkins handles the feed.
How about that elevation?
Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. And he hits it. Out on the wing. Fires.
Perfect.
Up and in. Down the lane.
Finger roll.
So easy. They work it around the perimeter. Around 8 minutes remaining. Down on the low block.
Rejected.
Loose ball kept in. He shoots from the corner. He may have sold that one, Coach.
Great read by him, though.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Right where they want him, Raph. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. On the left side. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Seniors are important, Gus, because they bring so much to the table in terms of experience, accountability, and consistency. As a coach, I like to have guys like that on the roster who you can depend on.
makes it. Rath, they've got him right where they want him. On the left side. Inside. Williams receives the pass. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Seven minutes left on the game clock. On the outside, get the top of the arc.
How about that, Gus?
Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
He got it.
Traps in place, Rath. On the left side. Shots off. Shots off. Rakes it. Off the mark. Snatches the board. Hawkins handles the pass. Fires. And it's. This guy is really known as a power guy.
You have to be able to put a body on him. Easier said than done. He's such a tough guard because he really bangs you and finishes strong down on the box.
On the wing. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
And he lays it up and in. Out on the left wing. Fires the junior. Dump it inside. Jump shot. Five minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Coach, you can't reach from the front.
Just lazy defense, Gus.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, we're about midway through the first half. Good ball game. Both teams look like they have a chance to win this thing.
I think both teams are executing well. Ultimately, it's going to come down to who is going to play tougher at the defensive end and rebound the ball.
He got them both. That trap could spell trouble. Rath, they've got him right where they want. On the wing. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense. Winds up with the foul.
Reaching in to get in trouble.
To the charity strike.
Freebie is in play.
Makes the shot. gets two at the charity stripe. May be in some trouble. Out on the left wing. He missed it. And lays it in. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Looking for a good shot. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep.
Look to outlet.
On the right side.
Put a little English on it.
Out on the right wing. In the lane. And he can't get them out.
How about that?
Can finish. Three minutes left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint. Fires the junior. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot.
Perfect.
This guy is a complete player in the post.
Gus, he's got a pretty good all-around game. He can step out 15, knock it down, and can score with his back to the hoop.
On the left side. Rise and fire. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
Out on the wing. Straight away. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
We are at the 2 minute mark. He shoots from the top of the key. Shots off. Block. On the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Push it.
The Boilermakers in a hurry. No. Pulls it down. Out on the left wing. In the lane. Off the mark. Nice rebound. Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the freebie. Hits that. No, not this time. We are at the 1 minute mark. The Bison, and they're in their motion offense, working with three around two.
Now, the understanding of when to give it inside and cut, superior.
First personal foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Shots. It's good. rims out.
Way to get up, big fella.
In the post. He got it up and in. They work the perimeter. Dials up a long-range shot, but he misses his target.
Transition.
He missed it. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. All right, Bill, we're going into the second half. This could potentially be the last half of basketball for one of these teams. It's all at stake. It's time to leave everything out on the floor.
One thing that separates who can march on and win six in a row from those who can't is the ability to handle pressure. The ability to play with poise and be able to finish games is extremely important.
The Boilermakers in their four-round one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Got it in the low block. Blocked. They're called for the foul. On defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the line. Hits that one. The ball handler is in trouble. Wood handles the feed. He shoots from the corner. It won't fall. Here comes the pain. On the left side. In the lane. No. Hawkins receives the ball. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Hawkins receives the pass. The field goal was good, and he draws the foul.
What a play. What a shot.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
The chance for a three-point play, the conventional one.
Solid.
Makes the foul shot. Just being trapped. On the wing. He unloads the three. The freshman. Top of the key. Fires. He gets it to fall. Eight minutes left on the game clock. Up and in. Ha ha! Inside or outside, you have to keep an eye on this play.
A skilled big fella, Gus. He adds another dimension to the offensive look.
Out on the wing. lets it go. The senior. And he's fouled. Out on the left wing. Smacked on the wrist. He's aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt them.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Hook it. In the paint. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Wood handles the feed. Jump shot, and he can't get the bounce. Morton with the ball. 7 minutes left on the game clock. On the inside. Inside. Looking for a good shot. And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. Receives a pass in the paint. They're called for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Gets it. He got them both. May be in some trouble. Wood handles the pass. We are at the 6 minute mark. Hawkins gets the pass.
How about this kid, huh?
Morton on the left side. The shot won't fall. In the post from the baseline. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Smith receives the pass. He looks for three.
Oh!
Five minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Great block shot. And the block. That finds its way out of bounds, but we'll keep it right here. The Boilermakers have come out here and are really focused on moving the ball and playing pretty together.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up at different times and in different ways. And that's always great to watch, especially as a coach.
Raph, it's obvious that the tournament is very competitive this year. These two teams have showed that they belong. They played great in the first half, and now it's likely that this contest will go down to the wire.
Hey, guys, I think this is going right to the finish line. I think this game may come down to the last possession. These teams are competing and executing to a very high level. I mean, they're making every big shot, both of these clubs.
At the line. Got it! Gets two at the charity strike. Being trapped on the left side, picks off the pass.
Williams receives the ball.
He attempts the three, and it goes in.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
Put it down. Smith handles the feed. He shoots from the top of the key. He gets that one to fall. We're at the 4 minute mark. And he lays it up and in. On the left side. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He hits it. Both free throws go. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
He intercepts it. No!
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
We're at the 3 minute mark. Out on the left wing. He puts up the tray. Big finish coming here, Raph, and we're staying put.
Offensively, this is when the star players should have the ball, Gus. It's time for the playmakers to step up and lead their team to victory.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get the bucket to fall. Hawkins takes the feed. Turnover, they'll go the other way. On the left side, he shoots from outside, and it goes.
What a big time shot.
2 minutes left on the game clock. They would like to get it inside to the low block. He can't get the hoop to fall. Now looking to attack. Off the mark with the shot. On the left side. He takes it away. Now with the ball screen. Smith on the left side. He shoots from the deep corner. The shot clock down to 10. Around a minute remaining. Rejected. He'll take it the other way. He shoots from the left side of the circle. Buries it. And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Williams gets the ball. And we'll get a change of possession. Let's check out this three-pointer one more time.
How about that? Defense relaxed. He's able to convert deep.
Now it's all about clock management, Bill. Stopping the clock in hopes of getting the lead.
Trying to sneak their way back in.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy. Clock management, Gus, that's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Will go to the free throw line. Makes it. No doubt about it. The Boilermakers are taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Raph.
An impressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnovers.
He misses from downtown. And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
At the free throw line. Sinks it. Makes the shot. Pushes it. The Bison's motion. Three around two.
Rejected.
The Bison's cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
There, receives the pass. We've said it so many times, survive and advance. Well, one survived and will advance. The other one's going home.
Well, when you take a close look at this victory, it came down to execution. We say it all the time, but these guys did a terrific job of getting stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.